What's up, beautiful people? Today, I want to talk to you guys about finding your perfect customer or avatar. Most business owners think this. That they need to spend money on advertising or pay a marketing agency to run ads for them so they can get leads. Although these methods can work, they can be extremely expensive and may not work for everyone. The reason why I prefer organic marketing is that although it takes up time in the beginning, it's also much more affordable in the long run. I mean, let's face it, guys, things haven't been peaches and cream this year. We all can use a little more affordable avenues to grow our businesses. The biggest thing that I realized this past year is that in order for people to change, they need to be immersed into it. So for example, if you make someone go running for 21 or 30 days every single day, eventually it will become a habit that they're totally used to. The reason that it's hard for business owners and entrepreneurs to consider organic marketing is it's something they're not used to. They need to be adjusted to and immersed into it. Their top three reasons are they don't know what they don't know, they think it's too hard to learn, and they don't have the time. So let's attack the first misconception, just because you don't have the knowledge to get started, that's okay. It's easy to find someone that does or that can either mentor you or help you with a step-by-step program to get that knowledge. Once you do, the rest is pretty straightforward. Number two, it's just too hard. No, it's not. Anything seems difficult at first, but if you have someone guiding you and showing you the way everything works, it makes it so much easier and quicker to implement. And number three, business owners just don't have the time. And that is true, but if you ask yourself this, if you keep doing things the same way, how successful are you going to be at all? If you keep trying to get leads by sending out flyers or putting up billboards to everyone, how targeted will those ads or those leads be? So having time to learn or implement something is needed, but it's just to set up the initial lead system. Once that's taken care of, it's minimal maintenance. And maybe by taking that extra time, you might learn a whole new way to market your business to your dream customer. So finally, let me tell you, once you've set everything up, all you need to do is start attracting your perfect dream customer. So you're thinking, how do I do this? Well, once you set everything up and your lead system's in place, you start to join groups. That is very, very important. You need to start going where your dream customers hang out, which groups are containing it on Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram. Next, you need to comment on relevant posts while helping people with their questions. So you start building rapport. Once you start engaging and building those relationships with those potential customers, and then start adding 20 to 50 new friends a day from each of those groups, you will start to see organic leads. After that, everything kind of just falls into place. It may seem like a lot of work at first because you do need to try to make up some posts and start to be following up with those every single day at a minimum once a day to start following up with those people. But once that is started, then you just set up an automation or a chatbot or something or a software that will help you to do it in half the time and get leads organically daily. So remember, you can do this. You can grow your business as long as you have the correct tools and the team by your side. The sky is the limit. So thank you so much for joining me and stay tuned for my next video. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss a single new video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye.